everyone doing today? Today is going to be kind of like a story time video, I guess. Not that much has went on today. Olivia, my daughter, is at a friend's house. She left, Saturday, and they went skating. I gave her money to go skating Saturday night. And she went ahead and gave her dad his Father's Day cards before she left. And then, of course, yesterday was Father's Day, but Olivia wants to stay with her best friend all week. And you guys, the longest Olivia's ever stayed gone that long is when she went to Florida with a friend, and I don't even think she was gone a whole week. So this is definitely different and a change, but luckily she's close by. So you know, if she needed to come back, of course she could. Also, I have a birthday coming up. My birthday is June 24th, and I will be 38. Wow. I'm getting so old. You guys, so old. Also, not sure what I'm going to be doing for my birthday. Probably just going to be another day. I think my birthday falls on what's today's date, babe? My babe's over there. I just forgot, and I just literally wrote down the date on something earlier today. I think the 19th, is that right? That'll be the 19th, I'm pretty sure. So, if it is the 19th, 24th, my birthday will be this coming up weekend. Because today is Monday. And sorry about the lighting, you guys. It is in the evening time. It is currently 8:10 at night. And it was extremely hot today. And, so, it has cooled off a lot, now that the sun has gone down. It's not so humid, but where we live in Alabama, it is extremely humid outside. But, yeah, you guys give me some video ideas, comment below what y'all want me to video, and I will try my best to do so. I'm just sitting here enjoying this evening and having, I don't know, y'all tell me what y'all think about these. I have a mocha monster every now and then. I think they're so good. I don't consider this an energy drink. I consider like Red Bull an energy drink. I don't know for sure, but I don't think these are bad for you, but I really love drinking Monster drink every now and then. And Shane had got me one from Walmart, and I appreciate that. That was very sweet of him. Let's see, what else? Oh, I was kind of sad. Well, I was really sad. I get sad sometimes on Father's Day because my father is no longer with us. He passed away. And that is a whole nother video, you guys. And I'm just not ready to talk about it yet to all of you because it is really sad. Just the whole situation leading up to him passing away. How everything went down. It's just so, so sad. And he was only 55 years old, you guys. He was so young. But he had a wonderful Father's Day in heaven. So we got to celebrate Olivia's father on Father's Day. And yeah, so other than that, not too much is going on, and it is getting a lot darker, so I'm going to cut this video short, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.